thank you. No, I have delay. I don't know why. It did the same thing last time. Okay, check. I think I'm going for your stuff. Anyway, it doesn't matter. It does. Hi, I'm Jean. I don't know what I'm saying now anymore. Okay, we're Celestial Cabbage Foundation. Thank you so much for coming. Last time we performed, I did like 5-minute banter. I'm gonna try not to do that tonight. So this is our project. This is my Kuroki. This is their project. I get to join it as a trio, as Shushu. We're gonna do some psychedelic vocal landscapes. And also thank you to an album coming from Gatineau. This like big setup that's here. Last time they played La Lumière, and my joke was like they took half of the room with their big setup. So I was like, let's actually have you in a venue where people can sit down like you're doing right now. And Windscour, which I didn't know was added by Mardi Spaghetti to the show, but they're playing with good friends of mine in Ottawa and Toronto, so it feels great that it's all connected. We have a weird-ass bill for you tonight. Thank you for Mardi Spaghetti for co-presenting, and Asha at the, I was gonna say at the bar, at the soundboard, and Christina at the bar. Thank you very much. This was 5 minutes. Cool.
Thank you.
Weigh your cabbage to see how much salt you should use.
Weigh your cabbage to see how much salt you should use.
Remove the outer leaves of your cabbage and any little damage. Discard. Cut out the core and rinse the cabbage well, allowing the water to flow between the cabbage leaves. Drain well. Reserve one outer leaf. Thinly shred the remaining cabbage with a knife or food processor. Place in a large bowl. Sprinkle the calculated amount of salt over the cabbage and toss well. Let sit for 15 minutes. Massage the cabbage with your hands for 5 minutes. The cabbage should release a good amount of liquid during that time. Pack the cabbage firmly into a very clean glass quart jar. Pour the liquid that was released during kneading on top. Cut a circle the same diameter as your jar out of the reserved cabbage leaf. Place it on top of the packed down cabbage. Place a weight on top of the cabbage to ensure it stays under the brine. If the brine doesn't completely cover the cabbage and weigh on top with a 2% solution of salt water, 1 teaspoon salt per cup of water, screw a plastic lid onto the jar. Place the jar in a ribbed pan to catch any overflow and allow to ferment at room temperature until the quart is as sour as you like it. This can take anywhere from 1 to 4 weeks. After it's done fermenting, store the sauerkraut in the refrigerator. Start with a head of cabbage. Before you do anything, weigh it. Write down the weight. You'll need to calculate how much salt to use later. Peel the outer leaves out of the cabbage. These tend to be dirty or damaged. You don't want them in your sauerkraut. Crop, 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 crop.